How does vacuum cleaner works? First of all, understand what is vacuum. It is a zone of low pressure below the atmospheric pressure. Then next is vacuum cleaner working. It works on Bernoulli's principle, which states that when speed of air increases, pressure decreases. When fan inside the vacuum cleaner forces the air toward the exhaust port at high speed, it lowers the air pressure and creates the vacuum. This pressure difference between area to be cleaned and suction pipe help in sucking the debris in.